In this tutorial, we'll look at how to use Fall and Norbert to find email addresses of decision makers. We'll first look at how to do this manually, prospect by prospect, and then we're going to look at how to do this in bulk, so you can find email addresses for a list of prospects all at once. You can find email addresses of decision makers one by one from the home screen. The home screen is a screen you will land on every time you log in. From this screen, you can quickly find someone's email address by using the two fields at the top of the page. Let's say we want to find the email address of the CEO of Netflix, Reed Hastings. First and last name go in the first field, then Norbert needs the domain of the company the prospect works for. If you're not sure about the domain, you don't need to go looking for it. Norbert has smart technology built in that enables him to source domains from just company names. Simply type the company name and then select the right domain from the list of suggestions Norbert gives you. To now find the email address, click the green button. As soon as the email address is found, it appears in your list of recent contacts on the home screen. To know how confident Norbert is that the email address he found is the right one, simply hover over the name to check the percentage. So that's how you quickly find the email address of a specific decision maker. To get Norbert to find email addresses for a whole list of prospects at once, you can use bulk. If you're using bulk for the very first time, your screen will look like this. Click here to upload a CSV file with two columns. One column with the first and last name of every prospect, and another column with the domains of the companies those prospects work for. If you don't have domains, company names work too. Norbert will automatically convert the names into domains and use them to find email addresses. Start by clicking here to upload your spreadsheet. As soon as the file is uploaded, Norbert will ask you to specify what information is in each column. In this first column, I have both the first and last names of my prospects. But as you can see from the drop-down list, you can also have full names split into two columns, first name and last name. In the second column, I have website/domain, but you can also work with company names. When you're done identifying the data, click the green button to start the massive search. As he's busy finding your emails, you can keep track of Norbert's progress here. He's fast, but if you have a really big list, this may take a while. No need to wait around until he's done though. You can close the app and carry on with other tasks. Norbert will send you an email as soon as he's found all the email addresses. As soon as he's done, you can download the list as a CSV or open it in your browser with Google Sheets. As you can see, your spreadsheet will have two new columns, the email address if found, and a score between 0 and 100 to indicate how sure Norbert is that the email address that he has found is the correct one.